I've studied what happens in the brain when we listen to music for more than 20 years. Our brain rhythms synchronize to the musical rhythms. That's an important part of why we enjoy music. I thought, what if I could use neuroscience to amplify our musical experience by combining light and music? It's a natural extension of my research. People love music and people love LEDs. With the Synchrony LED controller, now there's a way to get a high quality, synchronized light show that's easy to use and affordable.
If you already own a bunch of LEDs, you know how great the technology is. But there's no other light out there that can listen to the music like Synchrony.
Well, the old lights, they just kind of blink on and off, which we thought was sick at the time.
And yeah, easy. I think that's a big part of it too. Like, easy to set up, portable.
I mean, there's so many patterns, so many different colors that you can use and stuff, so you get a lot of variation.
Other LEDs either flash light based on the loudness of the sound, or they require extensive user programming. Our neural network technology hears music the way people do.
Like, when we turned off all the lights, it was just like, whoa, I felt like I was in space, especially playing this stuff. It gives like a really nice vibe, a nice atmosphere to play music with. Like, it's inspiring.
What makes Synchrony unique is an advanced neural network that synchronizes oscillations to music. This allows it to anticipate and respond to each note based on the musical context.
Simulating the way humans hear music allows us to do things that have never been done before.
These lights are mind readers. They're psychic. And they're psychedelic.
We wanted to take some humanity and put it into technology so we could blow away people that love music.
Not only can it sense notes, it also hears the beat, the meter, the rhythmic changes, and song sections. It creates a stunning, spontaneous light show that makes musical sense. And it never responds to a song the same way twice. It improvises.
Whenever I see like a band that has like $1 million light show, it looks kind of like this, so I don't think I'd be able to tell the difference.